Well, we have some new details on the breaking news in Williamson County we first told you about here last night at 6 o'clock. It looks like a 15-year-old girl and her mother will pull through after being shot inside their own home in Northeast Taylor. Police say the mother's boyfriend, Jeffrey Hardison, was the one who pulled the trigger before killing himself. All three people lived in that home in Taylor.